Hello, let us try to understand another interesting inverter application. We will try to review the circuit published in Electronics for You called Fan Speed Increasing Regulator. The speed can always be reduced, but increasing the speed meaning we have to do something with the frequency. So that is what is the project. Very interesting project it appears, and we will look into it in more in detail. Let's look at the circuit diagram. As far as the control part is concerned, very standard, some voltage regulator and then a microcontroller where the program is written, ultimately giving output to two opto isolators. One is this one and one is the other one, for two devices, power semiconductor devices, to be driven from here. The author has used two bipolar transistors, high voltage bipolar transistors, in place of MOSFETs for certain advantages. This is a half bridge circuit, half bridge inverter circuit. We had discussed about half bridge inverter circuits in our earlier program, but still we will see the basic block diagram of the half bridge inverter here. This is how the half bridge, or some people call it semi H bridge, looks like. We have taken a power supply and half wave rectification for this capacitor, another half wave rectification for this capacitor. In the process, we get a voltage which is divided into two parts, because since it is half wave, the voltage across this will be same, nearly same, whatever is the calculation that we have. Voltage will be roughly say about 220 volts or so, and here also same. So now this voltage, and there are two power devices. So this is what is half bridge, two capacitors and two switches, and the load is connected between the center point of this and the device switch. And this is what is the half bridge. Now coming back to the same, we have the voltage which we discussed just before, and these are the two powers. These are the two capacitors, these are the two power switches. How it works? When this is triggered, it flows this way and goes through this power device, and then when this is triggered by the opto isolator which is coming, the DC will flow. Now from here it will flow through this resistor and to this switch and comes here and then passes through the load and goes to the negative. This is the negative as far as this supply is concerned, positive and negative. And in the other half cycle, while this is triggered, it flows from this way, goes to the fan and switch operates, goes this way and reaches to the supply. So this is how the half bridge is working here. The circuit is tested as claimed by the author. And of course, these are certain snubber network we had discussed. It's a typical different type of snubber network where we have some diodes and some capacitors connected across the switches. This is the switch. Across the switch, we are connecting this and to take care of these spikes. And this, of course, some small resistance between the supply and the load to take care of certain short circuit situations. And the circuit seems to be okay as far as the function of this concern. This circuit is basically a frequency increasing circuit. So we know if the frequency is increased in AC supply, the speed also increases. So that is how the author has given how to increase the speed in the event of voltage falling, how to increase the speed by changing the frequency. Thank you.